planning our next road trip?
I don't know how I deal with all this crap. My parents, if you weren't around.
You're welcome.
Did you see that?
What?
Nathan just gave her the nod.
What nod?
The let's go back to the game nod. Oh, no. I think Nathan likes to.
I'm not back in an hour. Tell my mom I left her.
Don't you mean Nathan?
Ew, he's like my brother.
Haley. Stay with me tonight.
Definitely pregnant. I'm pregnant. Still, tell me how you feel about that.
We knew you weren't protected that night.
First of all, it takes two, guy without a condom. The fact that you think I was trying to trap you into something is really insulting.
You should have told me that having sex turns you into an ass.
Oh, basketball, my career.
Oh, okay, so let me get this straight. You're the one with goals and dreams, and the only thing I want, apparently, is you.
My one saving grace, my one way out, is that if I play halfway decent in these playoffs, I can get a scholarship and get the hell away.
I can't do that. I won't do that, okay? Because the truth is, that's a guy I'll never be.
Welcome to the world, James Lucas Scott.